Can a Muslim call other Muslim a kafir? Well, the answer is, a Muslim is not supposed to call other Muslim a kafir. And the only time that other Muslims should be called kafir until he declares his faith of kafir. He has to reject the hadith. He has to reject many things. And he has to testify of rejecting. Other than if he does not testify that, he is not supposed to be called a kafir. But if he is doing something which is similar to a kafir, but that's called action of kufr, that is not, still we cannot call other Muslim a kafir. Because a kafir has to declare from, testify from his tongue that he is rejecting this and that from the Islam, or he is rejecting the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then that moment we are able to call other Muslim a kafir, because he testifies and he declares to be rejecting many things of Islam. But other than that, we are not supposed to call anyone other Muslim a kafir. If somebody is not doing a salah, or the hajj, or the zakah, or the psalm, or the fasting, we still cannot call him a kafir until somebody testifies it.